a bit about available protocols for AAA. Radius protocol is the oldest, probably the simplest to start developing in its applications. It has some drawbacks, but you know, because of its simplicity and popularity and also speed, it's the one which is still widely used, and it's also used now in communication between PortaSwitch and Porta Billing. Note that Radius, it's an abbreviation, so it's actually spelled in uppercase letters. And then some time ago, people tried to address some of the shortcomings of Radius protocol by creating diameter. And the idea was diameter is like twice as better, as bigger than Radius. It was introduced for charging in 4G LTE networks. And although it fixed some of the problems, it introduced quite a lot of complexity with it. So it didn't become a new de facto standard. So with introduction of 5G protocols, a new protocol was introduced called Nchf. And that one's based on HTTP REST, which is de facto standard for all APIs used on the internet these days. So that's a good news. It means it's very easy to start programming clients of this AAA protocol from any language, any platform, but it's still in its infancy, so it's not very popular yet. We'll see how it goes.